What's up, everybody? It's your boy Natural Hitman, and today's video is sponsored by me. So I have a special video. My mother-in-law gave me, well, she gave me a menorah for me to fix. This is part of it. As you can tell, it's broken. She wanted me to, I'm at work right now, so sorry for the noise. But she wanted me to fix it for her, see if I could weld it. So I brought it to work, and I was like, well, you know what? I might as well make a video restoring it, right? So I'm gonna try and weld it and show you guys the restoration video. What do you guys think about that? So here it is. I'm gonna have to weld this. You know what I mean? These are the candles. So yeah, stay tuned. I hope you guys like this video. I'm out. Peace. Okay, you guys, here's the Hanukkah. It's a nice little quick look on what we gotta work with. I'm trying to restore it, get rid of all this wax. Ooh. Okay. It's already hot as it is. You can hear the cops coming in. Just kidding. So this is the piece. Okay, if I can find the video so you guys can see it, I took it to work. Like I said, I wasn't gonna make a video, but somebody told me to make a video. So, and you see this part right here? I tried to grind it and make these little grooves so it could look the same. But it broke in the process. When over here it broke. Right here, this is where it originally broke, because it's thinner, you know. So right here, I tried to grind it again and it broke over here. So I was like, I'm not gonna mess with it no more. It's very fragile. So I left it like that. But yeah, let's try and restore it. First time restoring something. I always like watching restoring videos. So I was like, let me try it. I hope you guys enjoy this video, you guys. All right, if any tips, any professional restorers, you know, out there, this is what we're gonna be using. We're gonna use the brass. I have a heat gun for the wax, a couple tools that I got, you know what I mean? My chocolate cake and this lock. Okay, I'm trying to unlock this. So stay tuned, see if I remember the password. This is like since I was in high school. Okay, long time ago. I'm with my little partner in crime. My little partner in crime right here, Valerie. Oh, mi Valerie, que hermosa. Que hermosa. ¿Quién la más bonita? You're so beautiful, mama. Oh, yes, you are. She knows she's being recorded. ¿Quién la más bonita de todo el mundo? Oh, look at that smile. But yeah, she's watching daddy right now. Okay, so yeah, stay tuned, you guys, so I can restore this Hanukkah. All right, hope you guys like this video. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Thank you.
Do I use it like a normal vacuum or do I get a little tube? The little tube.
However, the best way to clean it.
Okay.
Well, there you guys go. The final product. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to let me know what you guys want to see next. And there it is. That's it. Nice and polished. I'll show you guys how the old product looked like. And